Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your Friday forecast. Beautiful weather behind a front that moved through yesterday. We're cooler, we're drier, both in terms of rainfall and humidity. That's going to stick around for the next several days to come. Beautiful forecast today. A great day. Highs up to 74, mostly sunny. A brisk north wind at 10 to 15 miles per hour. That's continuing to bring in some of that cooler air. So if you're headed out to Friday football tonight, kickoff temperatures around 70 degrees. But by the end of the game in the metro, 63 if you're headed to a game in town. Outside of Louisville, especially metro suburbs and outside of Jefferson County as a whole, a few of these temperatures will dip into the 50s, so you may want a light jacket or sweater for the end of the game. Governor's Cup tomorrow noon at Lexington, UK U of L. Warming up quickly after morning lows in the 40s out in Lexington. They'll be up to 63 at kickoff, 67 halftime, and no excuses for the final score due to the weather. It's going to be sunny and 70 degrees the final play. So again, weather not going to be a factor. In fact, very, very enjoyable, especially if you're lucky enough to have tickets out to the game. 74 today and tomorrow, 80 on Sunday. Lots of sunshine next several days. Lows in town in the low 50s, but metro suburbs and outside of Jefferson County will be in the 40s this weekend. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday dry. We'll start out the week at 79 and warm it up to 88 on Thursday, with just a spotty chance of a shower as our next front moves on through. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you enjoy the beautiful weather and have a great weekend. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.